Okay, let's pay attention to bad people's misfortune. Other people's misfortune, not that they're bad.